This is the quarterback, K-Lot, on the option keeper, breaking loose for a big game en route to a first down. And say it with me, folks, that would lead to this. A few plays later, Lot calls his own number again, plows in for the score. EP good, that's 7-0. Heritage? J.A. didn't take long to strike back. On the first play of their next possession, they go to the guy. Nick guy, that is, and the running back off to the races using all of the field en route to a 62-yard touchdown score. The extra point even things up. Still in the first quarter, the Raiders go to the air. Colin Welsh hooks up with David Ford for the touchdown pass and grab. Heritage would make this one very interesting, folks, but Jackson Academy equals wins. The final, 41-35.